Hello, I'm John Proxy on Tunnel John of West. I'm having a dead and buried adventure. And before I start, let me just say I'm not dressed up as a cowboy or anything. This is a dressing gown. It's very cold where I am. It's Christmas at the moment. It's very cold. Anyway, yes, I'm having a dead and buried adventure. And I don't know why I put out one episode of this, and it was really, really popular for my things. Then I didn't touch it. I played the game. I didn't record it. It's really, really foolish of me because I should be putting these out, right? Now, I've actually played quite a lot of this off-screen for once. So, let's see if I can record some more episodes and see. Look, I've got a friend online and everything. And you can actually shoot that and invite them to a game. Not going to. But what I'm going to do is I just want to make sure that I'm not broadcasting myself to other people. So, laser sights on, push the talk on. Off, on. Now, I don't know what the push, hold A button. Oh, it's that button, so that button there. Hang on, let me, my thumb. That is the push to talk button. Right, that's cool. Just means I won't accidentally, you know, broadcast me talking. Now, you've probably seen all of these, even in my videos, which I put out, like, halfway through January for some reason. I mean, I got this in December, but, because the modes bleed into each other. But let's play Horde mode. Anyway, see if we can get a quick game in. Let's have the Undertaker explain it for us, just in case.
In Horde, you must band together to defeat waves of creatures. Bad, nasty, undead monsters. Each area is guarded by some nasty ghoul who needs a beating. Think you can do that?
Again, that's not really much of a tutorial, it's more just a guy telling me how to play. You know, just explaining it even. Anyway, let's play a quick game. So we've played Horde, but let's do it. This is a proper Horde episode. Let's see if I can find a game. And hiding isn't so important straight away in Horde, so I don't have to embarrass myself. Straight into a game, wonderful. Let's hope there's four of us. It's always nice if there's four. Okay. And we're all muted, good. And you know what? I'm willing to just... Oh no, I don't know why I'm in charge. I've played games of this where there's just been one guy who just refuses to start the game. It's really annoying. So I've been leveling up both of them, as you can see there. Let's have a proper look. Sometimes a guy just appears here and it's really weird. I'm actually just willing to start the game now. Somebody will come in later. Let's start a game. It's fine. I'm here to show off Horde mode. But I think I prefer... I do like the idea that you can look over, so I'll give it a proper look. And I'm hoping I'm not wearing too baggy of clothing because of this damn dressing gown, but it is cold. Can you hear me? You can. There's no sound at the moment, but it is recording.
Oh. I'd steer clear of that boneyard if I was you, unless you're aiming to get cursed.
Okay. I'm gonna grab that one. Let me grab that one. Hey mate, do you want this card here? Oh, sorry, yeah, you can have that. There we go. I like it. This is really cool. I'm ready, but... You can actually do this. And build a house of cards. I'm not very good at it, clearly. Oh, I'm rubbish. But I am ready. He's trying to knock over my house of cards. Blasted. Ah, okay, whatever. The Void Widow! Oh, just immediately onto a boss or...
Waking me will be your last mistake.
I lift my head up. Right, wave begin. So you've got to remember, all right, guys. Just reminding myself how to play. It's been a while. Okay, yeah, I can afford to come forwards a bit. Oh crap. what I should do is I should set that as my center so I can turn and not worry about the camera. Ah, oh, somebody's left the game. Oh well, there's still two of us. Lovely. So yeah, what I'm... But generally they come from forwards anyway, so... And I'm not had any problems. You sort of get used to leaning out the way of the camera anyway. Oh crap. Oh crap. Wow, how terrible. I need to keep more on eye, don't I? God, it looks really cool though. But yeah, if I could be bothered, I'd set it so this is forwards. Let's repair cover. I want that one. Now, what I want to do, if I can, is go like that. And now that's my middle. See that? Right. Just means I've got the best cover. Also, don't remember these guys looking so nice. I don't know, graphically really cool. Right. Ah! Get the crap out of me. Get out of my way. Right. The other guy died, but... I don't know, it's fine. We get a couple of lives each, I believe. Now, I'm getting a bit of fatigue on my hands already. Right, cool. I need more cover. I need to repair cover again. Oh, is it? Move free. And yeah, I don't know, it just, I hope this works really well. Having to manually move your head to check certain places is a really neat idea. I need to duck because of those snipers. Damn, died. They spawn. I'm gonna have to kneel. Damn, 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 damn. They spawn. Do not want those gun people out. Get out, get out. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Ah, damn. Disappointing for all the lives. Lovely, last hero standing. I've got repair shared cover. Right, let's go for that one. Wave 4 begin. How does this change shape? Died? Bloody hell. Wow. So that skull is deadly. Right. So we did three waves. There was only two of us, but and that guy's extreme VR. Let's approach. Let's make this a little bit longer. We can play for another game, I reckon. Let's see, kills. I can't tell. Never mind. What sort of match is going to happen? Horde again. Ah, this is better. It's change game mode to change level. Change level. Let's play on the train this time. See if we can get more people in. Oh, wait. What I'll do is I'll face the camera again and change the camera. Change, I can press the thumbs. Every game should have that, by the way, because it's really, 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 really useful. See, it loaded in knowing I was facing this direction, which is also clever. So, with the two of us. I may as well wait. I can invite my brother to play, that would be neat. I better definitely stay as that guy. Do we wait for more people? Ah, there we go, there's another person. There we go, there's in Les we trust. Let's make sure I'm muted. Some interesting noises. I'll wait like one more, 30 more seconds. And if no one comes, I'll just start the game. Just look out for those. Let's shoot some rocks. So, doesn't appear like.
I'll hand the hammer.
Mm-hmm. Right, we've got some voices. Let's start game. Right, I want to see. I'll try and make it so the game faces me the correct direction. I'll tell you this way is forwards. Because I think the train, I won't have to stand at an angle.
Hello?
Tarnation! What's that ruckus? Sounds like a stampede!
Let's try and make. Join the game. I'm not the only one. I don't have enough cards, sadly.
Hold on, let me get this card for you.
There we go, look, you made a card thing.
Bastard!
There we go, have some more cards. You can't hear me, but. I've got a magic card there. There we go.
You guys stop, you know, recycling your cards. Let me build a goddamn house? Sorry, fuck you guys.
We're starting in 4. So we should do a little bit better now. On this train. We've got a door, and I'm told I can make it go out, I guess. So let's play with a shield. Oh yeah. Somebody had to tell me about that. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm going to try with the shield. Also, definitely need to be down on the ground. So this one's a little bit harder. And I'm definitely going to have to go through the other modes again. So I'm sacrificing... my weaponry, just so I can have this shield. Damn. We spawn. And don't want that guy shooting at me. I may have to get down even lower if it's possible. It's sort of nice to have people enjoying themselves in the background there. Wave one complete. Right.
I don't know what I got.
I know, I just grabbed the random thing. I need to be even lower though. I'm basically sitting on the ground, I don't know if I'm even on the screen anymore. And I'm not checking, obviously. But, pretty neat on this edge here. Got less to worry about. They're shooting the people, the horses, I don't think we can do that. I'm not entirely sure about that though. Ah! Damn. Can you see me here? I'm facing completely the wrong way. I'm a bit confused about what's going on. I might be permanently dead. Have a look around there. Because yeah, I'm now angled wrong, aren't I? I need to adjust my camera, but... I don't know how I died.
You're shooting.
We all die. Oh no, game over. So yeah, one guy used up all our lives. Who are the headshots? Right, I might let you go. Yeah, let's try one more time. Let's start again. If we have the people here already. And since I'm already set myself as at this weird angle. It's useful for... It's not useful to train when you're facing forwards, but it's useful for the graveyard, which we're about to do again.
Didn't sleep over there. Daddy might step on you. Over there. Like, Daddy can go. It hurt.
Oh, I should have been a different person. Never mind. So, hello. Hope you're doing well. So this should be... Oh no, it might not be the pillar because I might not be at the edge.
Word is there's a right nightmare of a witch in the cemetery. Be careful out there.
Yeah. Get.
Let's keep dancing until we start. Yeah, I got it. Oh, sweet. We're in the corner. That's perfect. Hang on. No, it's not perfect.
You should not have come.
What's that?
Right, perfect. So Pillar is in front of us.
Oh, yeah. Ghost, yep.
Oh, yeah, so wherever I am on Monocon, I'm an idiot. So hopefully we should do a lot better. Right, lovely. And yeah, I've got lots of people around me. Hi. And yeah, I've got somebody shooting stuff for me, which is nice. Wave one complete. Lovely.
Easy peasy.
Indeed. Let's gamble. Shoot everyone in the face. Feel like that's a reasonable idea. Gotta just keep leaning over. Definitely don't want these exploding dudes anywhere near me. Thank you. Oh, damn. Oh damn, I'm not shooting him. Don't know why my reaction just died then. Oh. Prepare cover.
We got the different.
Right, back in the game now. Don't know what that was, but... Oh, crap. Right, I'm getting down. Repair cover. Repair shared cover.
Darkness.
Darkness just happened. Not sure I'm gonna stand up. Right, I can't see a goddamn thing. Darkness has happened. Right, those skulls though.
I tried it with my credit card on my wallet, that was the issue.
Blimey, that was scary. Okay. They only took one shot, but... Okay, we're still alive.
The boomstick.
Damn.
Where's the hell? Oh, damn time. What?
I'm gonna not respawn so she picks on someone else. Damn. She's gone. This is a really pretty game, by the way. Oh yeah, so he's got the ghost this time. Just gotta aim good.
Skull's in front of him, okay.
So we can help out with the skulls, it appears. But we can do this. This is the furthest I've got, which is neat.
Spooky.
Indeed, spooky. Spooky, scary skeletons. Shooting that is a really good idea because she disappears as well. Right, we're almost there. Damn it. I think we did it. Wave 4 complete.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Killed it. You got a little boot.
Oh my word, I just immediately died. God, those are bad. God damn it. Where's my pity? Oh my word, this is hectic. Don't like those guys. Oh my word. How am I doing? Alright, no, I want that there. Okay. Okay. Who's that? These guys are red. Definitely gonna headshot these guys.
Yeah. No, I just disappeared.
Oh crap! Damn! Hey, those damn snipers.
Somebody shot that one? And then they just use my respawn.
Yeah, let someone else have my respawn. That's scary, because you can hear them wind up as well. I think he's the only one left. I believe in you. Oh, you chew the bell. That's neat. Oh, there's a guy up there. He can't hear me, but the sniper. He's looking for that, but he can't see it. Yeah. Oh, well, they found him. Lovely! Well, I certainly wasn't last year standing. Why can't I spend any of these points?
Your lives if you can. Don't use that, that's mine!
Right, a repair chair cover. You've got to grab it, and I'm an idiot for not realising that immediately. Damn, I did terribly then. Yeah, I don't even have the respawn. Damn, first one out as well. Let's watch these guys then. Let's forward. Yeah. Game over. But I think we did well. That's the furthest I've ever got, so I'm going to let you guys go and leave this group first, because, wow, that's the nice thing to do, isn't it? So let's get into the camera.
I'm tired.
Grab that. So, on skill, kills, I wasn't last. Deaths, four. And headshots, I wasn't last, so. So, yeah, Extreme VR lost in all the battles. But I'm going to quit to menu and let you guys go. Let's quit. Yes. And all there's to say is that I've been John Fox and John West. And I've been having a dead and buried adventure. That was Horde mode. And yeah, that's really cool. And I tell you, I've warmed up now because that's a lot of work. But thank you for watching. I've been having a dead and buried adventure. And I'll see you guys next time. Maybe I'll put these out a little earlier next time, eh? Thank you for watching.